Kaushal star of movie Raazi is all set to release on the 10th of April, and prior to that, the makers are sharing the film's posters. The posters sees different shades of Alia, one as a doting daughter, whereas the other as a loving wife. Karan Johar's Dharma Productions shared the looks. They wrote, "The first shade to any woman is of being a daughter, being the daughter of the country too. Shades of Raazi, Raazi trailer out tomorrow." While the other, they captioned as, "She's the ideal daughter and the ideal wife too. But she has much more to her than just this." Raazi is an adaptation of Harinder Sikka's Calling Sehmat, a novel inspired by the almost unbelievable real-life story of a woman who Sikka named Sehmat to protect her identity. Alia is playing Sehmat, a Kashmiri woman who marries a Pakistani officer with the intention to source out intelligence details and pass them to Indian forces. Vicky Kaushal is essaying the role of a Pakistani officer. Raazi is being directed by Meghna Gulzar and produced by Karan Johar and Vineet Jain. It is scheduled to release on May 11, 2018.